So let's start the review using these two beautiful fluorescent shade wax pigment which I have purchased from CSDO, and I mentioned this in my previous video as well. Here I'm sharing my experience of using this wax pigment. So what happened guys, when I added this wax pigment to my melted wax, around 85 to 90 degrees centigrade I got this residue, which is a complete no-no, because if this happens it will ruin your candle, and this happens with me guys. It ruined some of my wax melts, and I am very much disappointed by using this wax pigment into my wax. But then I thought let's take the second chance, and I decided to mix it again with the wax. So what I did guys, I took the soy wax in a little quantity, and I'm demonstrating here as well for you all. So what I'm doing is I'm just melting my soy wax into the container, and then I take the temperature. So this time the temperature is around 100 degrees centigrade, which is quite high, but then also I decided to mix the wax pigment at this temperature. And when I mix the wax pigment, the fluorescent wax pigment from the CSDO at this temperature, I found that the result is much better than that of the previous one. So what is the conclusion of the story guys? The conclusion of the story is that if you are using this kind of wax pigment, you have to keep the temperature of the melted wax high. Otherwise, it will not get mixed completely and it will leave the residue, which will at the end ruin your candle. So if you want to make a clear candle, you need to mix it with the wax at high temperature. So prior I was about to say no to this wax pigment, but after doing this experiment for the second time, I can say that you can go for it. If you want to buy it, you can buy it, you can use it. Make sure you check the temperature before adding it. So it is a complete yes from my side. You can go for it. I'll rate this 6 to 7 out of 10. And guys, I don't have any link of CSDO because I'm not sponsoring this product from that company. It is very, you easily find CSDO on Google, so just Google it and ask them if they can provide their services at your place. Now let's move on to the second purchase. So here I'm holding the two beautiful bottles of the fragrance oil rose and mandarin, which I have used in my previous video in which I have shown how to make beautiful wax melts or wax starts. So if you haven't seen that video, please go and watch that video as well. Here I'm sharing my experience of using these aroma oils. So I have purchased it from Aura Decor, and what I found that if you want that mild smell out of your candle, if you don't want that strong hot throw, then this oil is definitely for you, because I have added 10% of fragrance load into my wax melt, and then also I got that mild aroma out of it. So if you are a mild fragrance lover, then this purchase is for you. I rate this 7 out of 10, and it is quite budget friendly, so you can go for it. It is not a concentrated one, though it is a diluted one, but this one is a good purchase. And let's move on to the another purchase of mine, and this is the pouring pitcher. And there is nothing wrong in saying that this is one of my best purchase ever in candle making. After trying 4 or 5 different styles of pouring pitcher, I found this one is the best one. Let me tell you the qualities of it. First, it is completely stainless steel body. Second, this beautiful shape allows you to fill your container or candle mold without any spill, so there is no mess. Thirdly, it is induction friendly, and if you guys want to hear the sound of it, how solid it is, then just hear the sound. Okay, so this is the sound of it, and I rate this pouring pitcher 10 out of 10. The link is in the description box. If you want to buy it, just click the link and purchase it from Amazon. Let's move on to the next purchase. So guys, these are the beautiful measuring cups which I am using in candle making videos. You may have seen in my previous videos as well. Now, what is the best thing about it? The first best thing is that it is stainless steel. Second, it is very easy to use, and third, it is induction friendly. So I must say that go for it, purchase it. I give it 10 out of 10. Next one is this essential oil, guys. If you have seen my previous videos, whenever I make natural candle with essential oil, I use the same company essential oil. It is from Blossom Kocher, and the best thing about it is that it do not produce strong hot throw. It gives you the mild hot throw. So if you want to buy it, the link is in the description box. You can just click the link and buy it from there. I give it 9 out of 10. So it is quite a good purchase. Oh guys, if you are a candle maker, then using mold release spray is must for you, because it allows your candles to get demold very easily from the mold. It gives your candle a clear finish. Since the beginning, I'm using Euro Gold silicone mold release spray, and I'm a happy customer of it. The link is in the description box, so just go and click the link and buy it from the Amazon. I rate this product 10 out of 10. Now guys, the heat gun which you are seeing on the screen is also one of my best purchase ever. I have purchased this heat gun 10 years back. Since then I'm using the same. It is from the company Black and Decker. I'll rate this product 10 out of 10, and I also try to give the link in the description box, so if you want to buy the same company product, you can buy it from the Amazon, or there are plenty of other options available, but you must have heat gun in your kit. Now let's move on to another product. Next beautiful thing which you are seeing on the screen are these beautiful plastic candle making molds. And now why I am recommending it to you, because first, it is a clear finish candle making mold, so that whatever you are doing, whatever process you are doing in candle making, you can see the whole process. If you are a candle making teacher, if you are a YouTuber like me, then demonstrating the candle making process becomes much more easier. I rate this product 10 out of 10. The link is in the description box. Just go and click the link and purchase it from there.